Hello everyone and welcome back to Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. Last time we unlocked, or we reached level 25, unlocked some tuning parts, and we are going up to I just wanted the achievement. Okay. Go over here, see if... Yeah, nothing really changed. Okay, time to go up to our apartment and check it out. See if it's any different. It looks the exact same. Is it the exact same? Wasn't this like over there? I don't know. I feel kind of weird not being able to tell if this is different or not. But damn, we got a view. Okay. Don't think anything's different. Let's carry on. So what we need to do is get about 40 more. Okay, just fast travel out of here. Get 40,000 more credits, then we can buy the Black Series. That's what it's called. Yeah, it's raining. Cool. Okay, although, hang on, let's change into this SLS. Go here, fast travel inside. We're gonna put the new tires on it and see if that makes it stable. If it does, then we don't need to buy the Black Series, but if it doesn't, then we do. Okay, we'll just buy anything that makes the handling better. Makes it better too. Somehow that makes the handling better. Don't know how, but hey, whatever. Somehow all this does? That doesn't make sense at all. Watch it still suck. I don't know how it makes that better, but we'll take it. The cosmetic parts that it wants. Just interior and stuff. Okay, well. Okay, Let's see if this will work now. And of course it's nighttime, so. Or not nighttime, but pouring rain. We will. I'm attack Grand Tour. That's actually a really good test. It's a really good test. We'll use it. Screw that bite. I don't know why the camera was so weird. Okay, maybe we don't need the black series. Hey, we might still eventually buy it, just because... Oh, yay, tolls. Just because I love the car. But for now, we don't really need it. Okay, cool. So we finished that. Does that give us any XP or anything, or is it just money? I think it's just a sticker. That gave us XP. This one's just for cross country, so we can get in this bad boy. I just realized we have to upgrade it more eventually. Eventually. I forgot it was a domination. If it wasn't a domination, I definitely would not have done that. Damn. The backfire and a half. Domination event done. My chair creaked a little bit there. Of course, it had to be when it was silent. Did it give us anything? I don't think it did. Okay, let's look at this. Finish a race with a vehicle from the cross country with a PR of 550 or higher. Oof. Max is 600. Does it say my P786? Motherfucker, dude. fuck would I not do this one? For fucking what? Trying to connect to server, that's not good. Okay, so I guess we're not doing that. There's this over here. Is there a close thing to it? Sort of. Sort of, not really. Oh, that's interesting. Hang on, what's this? Max is 600. We'll have to upgrade something for that. You stupid motherfucking Fiat. Thing did not really have any grip. Okay, so we're averaging. Oh, it says next lap, not final lap. That's dumb. But we're averaging under a minute a lap. So we should be good here. Maybe. Come on, car. Okay, boom. Okay, now what? What's this PP 700? It's the only thing on that little island. All those down there. I guess we'll do this. What am I doing? Okay. Minutes and 20 seconds. I think after this, we're gonna try and do it with the Audi, see if it's possible. That might be up there in contention for the record of most times rolled in this game. Wait, 40 different races. Nice. See if I can find some clan races. An M4 competition or what? Or a Taken. Okay. Or Taikan, whatever you want to call it. Not news. Not that. Where's my cars? There they are. It's at 569. Probably can't do that. What else we got? Tour 700. 750. Once again, those are Grand Tour races. Tell me the 618. I can afford it. 618. And that's 700. And this one's 550. This one's 750. You Grand Tour 700. Okay. I'm thinking I might do some of these challenges, get some money so I can upgrade the Black Series. bitch is definitely on the beach. And there it is. Shasha. What the fuck was that? Okay, let's get this. Fucking stupid. I'm so dumb. I cannot believe it spawned me here. Okay, so we got that. Let's go to a tuning place. And figure out how to tune this thing to 750 with the slick tires. So performance. A lot. So we're keeping those. Do that. How the fuck does that make it go up? Oh, because it's more powerful. Okay. Okay, let's go do some 750 races. Oh, I forgot. It's plugged into the Xbox, not like an idiot. Yeah, that's still broken. Grand Tourer 750. It's 550 or 700. Where was the 750 one? Okay. Bitch! Okay, hopefully we don't. Fuck, dude. Fucking cords, man. fucking buff. Looks like I just need to keep this thing on the road. So, I think I might grind this race, not because it's fast or anything, but look at the lead I have. Yeah, that's insane. 25 seconds. We won that by 25 seconds. That's crazy. Okay, we completed that task. Got 48,000. Got a sticker. Did we get any XP though? I guess not. Okay. Impulse Bay. There's two. Can't do that one. We'll do this and then we'll probably end the video. Continue straight ahead. Come on. God. Yeah, that should be 6 stars, right? Yep. We're level 26. Do we even get anything for leveling up? A sticker. That's fucking nothing. So no. The answer's no. Okay, well. Purchase, so we get 48,000 for buying it. Oh wow, we're actually almost there. Okay, well, I am going to end the video there. I'm probably going to be grinding. Not that race. Grinding this race just because how easy it was. And we need money to buy all the cars, and we also need to level up the Sharp Clan. So every time we level them up, I'll kind of record a clip to show what we did if we leveled up to, say, 27, 28, 29, or any time we level up Sharp. So if you enjoyed that and want to see more Test Drive Unlimited Solo Ground, go ahead and subscribe, leave a like, comment, all that fun stuff, and hope to see you in a future video. Thanks for watching.